We all love plants for different reasons. We just trade plants. It's great. And I've always loved plants, so I went to UCR for plant biology. I think my love for plants started when I was pretty young, working in my dad's garden. He just loves growing fruits mainly. And I saw how he treated them and how they brought him such joy. He was so happy to be rewarded with fruit at the end of the season. My dad now thinks that I'm like a plant expert. He'll call me and ask me something about his plant. And he thinks it's like really interesting and something like worth studying. I think I had the most impact from that garden. Since then, I've always loved them and it just grew more and more. Since my first year, I was in Dr. Ezequiel Escura's lab, and he's amazing. He knows so much. It's really interesting to learn from such experts, like they really know everything. I've worked with him for all 4 years. He's like a father figure to me. He played such a huge role, and like he really took a chance on me, and I love that man. The lab is it for me. Even before I had my plant friends, even before I really made any friends at UCR, I had my lab. Not everyone gets that chance, and I felt very grateful for it. I started going to class more because it had something that actually interests me. Plants are so interesting, and there's a lot that I thought I knew about them, but there's so much more that I didn't. I ended up getting accepted to the Missouri Botanical Garden Summer Program Internship for research, and we discovered and described a total of 3 new species. It was a really great experience because it was like my first time out of home. I met a bunch of people from all states I hadn't been to, and now they're still my friends. It was such a great summer experience. Because I did that internship in Missouri, I worked on campus doing tree inventory. I did like 1,000 trees. It was really cool because that was my job, just to go around and see plants and name them. Science Master is a 2-year outreach program, and it's really great because it is like getting back to where I came from. We show them little science experiments and presentations showing women in science. And I think it's really amazing for them because that didn't exist when I was there. It's inspiring seeing them like so lit up and like who they want to be like. Really amazing. It's really about giving back, and it's great like sharing knowledge. It's like the best way that I can help where I came from. I really love tutoring. That's how I ended up loving teaching, and how now I'm going to be a teacher. So after that, hopefully I end up somehow in the plant world still, because teaching and plants have become my two loves. It's weird like leaving UCR. I've met such good people here, and they're all my dearest friends. It's really great being with such a small group of people that share the same passion. The sky's the limit. And now I feel like I've done all these things, and I am the first in my family to graduate and get a bachelor's degree. Excuse the plant pun, but I feel like I blossomed. The program helped me figure out what part of science I liked. It helped me find my love for teaching, and I really discovered who I am, and like I've gained a lot of confidence in myself. And I know the opportunities I had would not have happened if I didn't go to UCR. I've really loved my time here, the people and my lab. It's been amazing.